na ako. Tapat na tapat pala nito SNR. And then, parking. First time ko kasi dito. Good morning! Happy Saturday, guys! And thank God, it's Saturday! Ayan! Grabe ah. Ang parking pala dito for first 2 hours is 50 pesos. And then, exceeding is 20 pesos. So, mag-almost 9 hours ako dito. Almost 200 yung parking. Pero sabi ni Heinz, huwag ako manghinayang kasi free naman yung seminar. Hindi mo mababayaran yung matututunan mo dito. Kaya ayun, wait lang. Hanapin ko muna yung auditorium or something. Wait lang. Hanap ko yung pharmacy nila. Ayun, kanan. First time ko dito. Ang laki pala nito. Nakakaligaw. Grabe. Diretso daw ako, tapos lulo kanan, papuntang auditorium. Ang daming mga elevators na ako kung saan papunta. Para siyang sa ano, sa Asian Hospital. Wait lang. Lang canteen dito. Pero sabi ni ate, dulo kanan, and then check natin. Buti behave si Hugo today. Kanina hyper siya. Tulog siguro dahil ano siya, parang nahihele siya. Ayan. And then, hindi ko alam kung saan ako, pero ang ganda dito. Ayan, auditorium. Wala pang tao kasi 7:15 pa lang. Pumunta muna ako dito sa may canteen nila. Good muna ako magsistay until 7:45 na lang. Sana may signal. Ayan, punta na ako sa auditorium. Sana may tao na. Ano na, 7:45, 46. Ito na ako, nakaset up na sila. And then may binigay silang something. And then may raffle. May free snacks and something pa. Johnson's for you go. Wow. And then this one, baby bath. Laki seed. Oh, nice. Tapos may bag pa. Later ko na lang siguro papakita. Ito yung setup niya. Ako lang walang kasama. Pero si Ate Carla pupunta dito. Okay. Alright. For dive bag. Pampers pala ito pang newborn. Ayan, nag-setup sila for the raffle. Ayan.
Women are around 400 milligrams of caffeine. So it is during this time, during this level, that it starts to get associated with miscarriages and not too strong, but maybe some preterm labor. So especially in the first trimester, that isn't, it isn't one of the best things to do. But for you to get 400 milligrams of caffeine, you're gonna have to consume around 4 cups of coffee. The good stuff that makes people happy when they consume chocolate passes through to the baby. But then I haven't really studied. Personally, I'm just a disclaimer, I haven't studied that research thoroughly, so I can't really vouch for how good that study was. But I mean, it's not a bad thing. But also, important to know, chocolate has some caffeine also. So back to the discussion on caffeine, white chocolate has none. Milk chocolate will have maybe 20 milligrams in a bar, and dark chocolate has 70. So you might want to balance that. Because if you have a Starbucks in the morning, like chat time at lunch, and then dark chocolate in the evening because you want to be healthy, heads up. Okay, parang ganyan.
Okay. Yeah, raffle time. Si Ate Carla. Hi. Kumain na kami niyan. Ako tapos na yung akin. Tapos may ganito. Minute.
Take advantage of lactation to nourish your baby. So let's go to... Backstory fact. Breastfeeding should be given exclusively for the first 6 months. What do you think? So it's a fact. So exclusive breastfeeding. So breast milk must be the sole source of nutrition for their baby for the first 180 days. Why? Because of these following benefits. It is a complete food. So it provides perfect nutrition and everything the baby needs during her first 180 days for breast growth and nourishment. And second, it is easily digested compared to the formula, commercial formula. And of course, it contains good bacteria to boost the immune system. And of course, okay, it's fat. So, in general, most women lose at least 1 to 2.
First of all, okay, ask your doctor's clearance before you start or continue exercising while you're pregnant, okay? It's always a case-to-case basis, okay? For some, you will be bedrest or your placenta previa, etc. Of course, there are reasons why you cannot start or you cannot continue exercising. As long as you have the go signal with your doctor, there is no reason why you should stop. Correct, Doc? Okay, I've had 3 OBs before I met Doc, okay? Parang I wasn't comfortable with the last 2 when I met. Makita mo si Mommy Anna. Oh, bakit siya nag-exercise? Eh, ikaw naman pala eh. You're not allowed. So don't compare. And also, try to reserve or hold back your comments. Siyempre, as a mom, if you're expecting, aminin natin, we're super sensitive, di ba? Parang mahilitan lang ni mother-in-law na, oh, bakit ka ganyan? Di ba, nakakaasar. So, if you see someone who's exercising, be happy for them, okay? Huwag mo isipin na, bruha tong nanay na to. Gusto niya may mangyaring masama sa anak nila. Alright? Last, listen to your body and train smart. Alright? Listen to your body. What does that mean? Pag masakit na or pag hinihingal na, oh, then step back a bit. Okay? Ito, yoga. You can do swimming. Why can you do swimming? It's super safe. You can't fall kasi nasa tubig ka na. Diba? Nasa tubig na. And then it's also gentle on the knees. Kasi you're just swimming there. At least you still... Diba? Or I have no time. Later, I will show you an exercise you can do at home. Ito yung ginawa ko while I was pregnant. Or I don't have a gym membership. Or, pagka nasabihan tayo, kunyari ng mga ugly comments, na, oh, ba't ka nag-exercise? I had that. Of course, it hurt my feeling nung sinabi. Yan, katabi ko si Poging-Poging Dingdong Nandes. Ang sarap mag-workout. We all have 10 minutes or 15 minutes, right, of the day. Turn on your, you can download an app, a timer app. Balanced meal that will nourish you and your growing baby. So you have your proteins, fats, carbohydrates. Our baby is this small, right? Eating for 2 is eating twice.
As you want, right? Para you don't get bothered on the phone. So anyway, the first one.
Baby, break muna ko ng kakain na.
We're all aware of the newborn screening. No? That is,
and then sometimes they don't want to breastfeed anymore. Sometimes if a baby's crying already and you still wait 1 minute, by the time you put them to the breast, they parang nagtampo na sila. They fall asleep, no?
2 weeks. 2-door freezer, 3 months. Continue breastfeeding connections natin. So from the moment na baby is born, bombarded yan. New sights, new feelings, new sights. Use or stimulate baby's eyesight is the red, the white, and the blacks. So babies also hours that they're really awake to build yung bond between mom and baby.
Si ate mo nakukuha niya sa akin din. Ang galing, may ganito-ganito pa pala to. Ang dami ng lactacid something, no? Ang dami ko ng... Thanks, Nina. Mayroon din akong bag na nakuha. Ayun ang gagamitin ko sa hospital bag. Yeah,
ipopromote natin.
Yeah, so promote natin yung mga brands. Magagawa ako ng haul video.
Tignan nyo guys, ang bit-bit namin. Makakakot po ako.
Oo.
Thanks sa akin yung ninang. Napaka-spoiled ni Hugo. Wala pa, pero ang dami yun. Oh my God.
Thanks, ate.
Hi pala. Ang nanay ng daddy?
Hi. Si Lolo Roddy.
Lolo Roddy and Mami Tatatit. Tatatat. Tatatit. And Woody. Sophia. Hi, Sophia. Sino pa?
Budi,
si Annie, Jessica. Hi, Jessica! Sana ma-meet ko kayo. Punta kayo kay Lumama. Invite ko kayo lahat ng family. Food trip tayo the next time. Pag nakalibat na kami, ayusin mo namin yung bahay namin. Ayan, ito na yung ground floor nila. Parang hotel-hotel lang parang ganda. First time ko kasi dito. Hindi ko alam saan ako lalabas mamay. Papuntang ka dyan. Saan exit ng parking?
Doon! Pinitsukan mo kanina.
Grabe pala dito. May mga konik may Starbucks. Dito. May Dairy Queen, Pizza Hut, Mary Grace. So, may Via. May Via Mare rin pala. Saan ba tayo ulit pupunta, te? Ah, Mercury. Bata kami Mercury. Ito kami yun sa Starbucks ni Ate Carls. Magkukwentuhan muna kami.
Tapat na ang BMR.
Ayan.
Mas ate. Ayan.
Ayan. Ayan. Ako, hindi ko alam kung mag-SM or ako. Or basta hanapin ko muna kung paano ako lalabas dito. Dahil mamaya mapunta ako ng EDSA. Bahala na. Sige guys, umay na nababat ako kung asan man ako. Babush!
Bye ate, thank you!
Bye! Ngayon, sa Uptown Mall. Ayan, daming food din yung asawa ko!
Hey, what's up?
Kumaka ng gusto mo dyan? Ako busog pa eh. Pakita ko sa kanya. Ayan.
Oh, ito na yung bag natin.
Tingnan mo.
Yung mga gamit.
Yes. Ito yung unang paraffle niya. Ay, ito tingnan mo. May, alam mo ba, di ba super mahal to?
Uy.
Tingnan mo. Useful to kay Hugo. Ayan,
o. Oo nga, nakapangkumot mo.
Tingnan mo. Tingnan mo. Look at this.
What's that?
I don't know. Parang blanket. And I have malunggay. Basta papakita ko sa'yo, man. Ito pa. Hindi pa yan. There's more. Basta papakita ko sa inyo, guys. Basta ko lang makita niya yung team reaction. Diba? Try namin to. Kain. Asan pa? Ito? Okay. Full of carbs. So yun guys, nagpalit na ako ng pantulog ko. Hindi pa ako nag-ihilamos. Obvious naman, maya-maya mag-ihilamos na ako. Ayun, grabe. Parang sabi ko nga, di ba, hindi ko yung na-expect na may makuha akong gano'n. Thank you so much, Ate Carla, sa parking kasi binigyan niya ako ng pass para fix lang yung bayaran ko. Yun, thank you so much. Thanks! Ayun, sobrang happy lang. Siguro si Hugo kaya sobrang active din and hyper today kasi nakifeel niya na sobrang happy ako. Sobrang nag-enjoy ako ngayong araw na to. Wala, sobrang saya lang. Ayan, and thank you so much sa mga nagko-comment. Lagi bagong subscribers. Hi sa inyo! Ayan, pasensya na. Hindi ako lagi makapag-shoutout pag may time lang. Ang dami kong mga katikat ngayon sa mga legs ko na hindi ko maintindihan kung bakit? Alam niyo, bigla na lang naglalabasan. Tiis-tiis lang. Bukas pahinga ako or may kailangan ako sikasuhin. Or grabe, hindi ako nakapunta kila tita ni kila mama nini kasi sobrang antok, sobrang pagod. Ano pa lang 4:15 ng mata ko, 4:50 or 4:30 gising na kami sa Digo. And then, nagbiyahe na, ayun, kaya sobrang pagod. Alam niyo, sa uptown nga kayo, habang nag-antay ako, sobrang sleepy, yun yung maintindihan. Tapos may meeting pa si Heinz, kaya hindi na parang sabi ko, hindi na talaga kaya ng energy. Kaya umuwi na lang din kami kumain. Ayun, masarap yung, spaghetti sa Yellow Cab. Yung spaghetti nila parang sa McDo, parang ganun yung lasa. Tapos yung chicken nila, konti lang kinain ko, tsaka yung pizza. Wala kasi gabi na rin, tsaka hindi ko na rin feel. Alam mo yun, yung appetite ko, although may appetite ako, pero hindi ganun kasuwabe. I mean, hindi ako yung sobrang parang kain talaga ng kain. May small portion lang talaga. So, yun. And good night na guys. Bukas na lang. Thank you so much for watching. So, nag-enjoy kayo yun kahit pa paano may natutunan kayo. Bukas ko na lang i-share yung mga ibang naalala ko na
na-adapt ko dun sa seminar. In fairness, malaking tulong in yung pag-breastfeeding, mga ganyan, breastfeeding. Tapos, ang problema natunan ko, paano magpaligo ng maayos, paano mo hawakan yung baby ng may support or kung ano man, mga ganun bagay. Bukas na talaga sobrang sobrang ato ko talaga. Baka may nahawa kayo sa kakahigab ko. Ayan. So, bukas na lang guys ha. Maraming salamat sa inyo. And, ano bang gagawin ko? Wala. Basta, bahala na kung anong plano bukas. Bukas na lang. Bye guys!